Well, a local crime alert tonight. Two men have been arrested for yesterday's attempted smash and grab at a Texaco in Oakland. Joshua Stanley is in jail in Shelby County, and Jose Torrado, well, he is in the Fayette County Jail. Both are charged with burglary and aggravated vandalism, and they are accused of using an F-250 crew cab Ram to slam into the building. Police say the men tried to take the ATM, but they were not successful.